What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow Motion Laboratory. You remember that time my brother Tarras and I we blew up a watermelon with a bunch of water rubber bands?
Our safety is number one priority.
We blew up.
Well, after that video, we have a rubber band's ball left as it bunched up into one giant ball. So I was looking at it today and I decided, what could I do with that? What could possible good use I could put to that giant rubber ball? Well, I decided, why don't I put a firecracker right inside of it? And it'll be very interesting to see what will happen to it. Will it tear it apart or will it just bunch out and then jump back in? Well, let's try it and we'll film it in slow motion so we know exactly what's happening. Let's do it.
Давай, хватит.
So what I'm gonna do, I put two rods through it, actually use my pliers, and I'm gonna make a hole in it, and I'm gonna put this firecracker in it, and we'll just light it up and see what happens. Let's do it.
But hopefully it won't blow up in my hands either.
Alright, so we put the firecracker in it as deep as we could, so it's time to light it up and step back and enjoy it. So it looks like it did actually very little damage, and a few rubber bands just popped out at the top. So what I'm thinking, we're gonna put it all the way inside. We're gonna put extended... we're gonna put it all the way deep inside, and we're gonna be putting extended thing to fire it up, and hopefully we're gonna get better results with it. Let's do it. All right, so this time it's all the way in. Let's fire it up, and hopefully it's gonna be a little bit more enjoyable.